Hi, I'm your Mayor Scott Brook. It's hard to believe that it's September, and we will soon officially mark the end of summer with the Labor Day holiday. On Monday, September 6th, in observance of Labor Day, city facilities will be closed as we honor the hardworking individuals who helped make Coral Springs the best city in which to live, work, and raise a family. As we approach the 20th anniversary of the September 11th terrorist attacks, the city will commemorate the occasion with a variety of events. Please join me as we come together in service and remembrance at the Northwest Regional Library as we lay a wreath in memory of the victims on the 9/11 monument. For more information, please visit our website. This month, we celebrate Hispanic heritage, kicking off the city's popular Bites and Sips food truck event at the Art Walk. The event will feature Hispanic culture with great cuisine, music, and a little dancing. I'm excited to announce this month, the city is launching its inaugural Hometown Heroes Banner program to honor military veterans and active duty service members from Coral Springs. Indexing banners will be on display along University Drive from Royal Palm Boulevard to Ramblewood Drive, honoring our brave men and women of the armed forces. Please learn more or nominate a veteran for the program on our website, coralsprings.org/heroes. I'm also proud to meet with local veterans once a month during the Mayor's Coffee with a Veteran. As you might know, September is Suicide Awareness Month. Suicidal thoughts, like mental health conditions, can affect anyone regardless of gender or age. What we must do is eliminate the stigma that surrounds mental health challenges, support those who are struggling in an empathetic way, and promote ways to get assistance. I look forward to sharing more about this important topic later this month. Check out our website for future commission meeting dates. And as always, if you'd like to schedule an appointment with me, call 954-344-5911. And please remember to follow me on social media at CS Commissioner One. It's an honor to be your mayor.